You probably haven't heard about Stampado ransomware. It's a brand new ransomware offered for sale on the dark web for the price of just $39. Yes, just 39 bucks. Of course, for a price that low, it's not a professional piece of software. According to Heimdall Security, who first discovered it, Stampado doesn't need administrator privileges to work. It adds the .lock extension to encrypted files and doesn't use an automated payment system. Instead, it relies on email communication. Even though the ransomware is probably not used in live action yet, people might start buying and using it. But Fabian Losser from Emsosoft is again ahead of time and has already created a free decryptor, which you can download from the link in the description of this video. And here's a quote from Emsosoft on how to use the decryptor. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more videos on cybersecurity on a regular basis.